Hello, good day, everyone. Today, I'm going to talk to you about the fear.
What is the fear?
Being afraid.
What is that to be afraid?
Because I have noticed that people are so scary. So scary people are.
They are scary of aging.
Scary of missing money.
Scary of dying.
Scary of this. Scary of that. And most of all, they are scary of fear itself. They are afraid to be afraid.
They fear fear.
They want to get rid of fear. Oh no, madness, wrong direction. The problem is not the fear itself. The problem is that you are not curious enough. Because when you're afraid, you instantly run away. You don't even know what you are afraid of. How can you acknowledge something if you run away? If you want to come out of something, you first have to get in.
Very basic to understand.
You cannot come out of a room if you not get first in the room.
Very basic.
The way out is the way in. So for the room, so for the fear. Same, same. Jump in it. Try to acknowledge the fear. Maybe you're afraid of the most exciting things in your life. So when you're afraid, your body is starting shaking like this. Jump in it. Oh, look at it, my buddy. What is over happening to me inside of me? You will discover there is a big party inside.
Big amount of energy is moving inside of you.
I am moving without my will. I am not the boss here anymore. Sometime you pay to go to the roller coaster to get this feeling. And now this feeling is inside of you. Being scary can become a thrill. This very next time you're afraid, don't run away. Just be curious of it. Oh, I'm telling you, my friend, the greatest fear of all is not the fear of dying, but of living. So next time you're afraid, just celebrate. I'm alive. I'm alive. I'm shaking. I'm shaking. Look at it, my buddy. You can make even dance out of it. Oh, I am afraid. I'm afraid. I'm alive. Thank you very much. Come again. I'm afraid. I'm alive. I'm afraid.